Hello friends, this is MD Khayyum. A hearty welcome back with new video of dimension 22 feet 6 inches by 40 feet plan. So here the area is about 900 square feet, that is 100 square yards. In this plan we have designed 2 BHK, that is 2 bedrooms, hall, kitchen, and the facing of the plot is south. This plan we have designed as per Vastu and it is having a good ventilation. But before going to discuss in detail about the floor plan, I request all the viewers, those who are new to our channel, kindly like, share, subscribe our channel JILT Academy for more amazing videos. And one more important notice to all the viewers, here we design all the floor plans, architectural drawings, structural detailing, everything related to the construction. So we will design as per your requirements with minimum charges. So I request all the viewers kindly utilize the opportunity and get benefited. So friends, now let's move on to discuss about in detail. So friends, this is a south facing plan and it is having a width of 22 feet 6 inches and 40 feet. So you can view this is a fully ventilation plan. Now I am entering towards the plan in detail. So we have provided a 6 feet gate to the compound wall. On the right hand side you can view a 3 feet of open area, and on the right hand side also you can view a setback of 2 feet. Now this open area of dimension 9 feet by 14 feet 4 inches, this can be used as parking. In this area we have provided staircase to move towards the upstairs. Underneath of the staircase you can store motor vehicle also. You can park the vehicles here. Now I am entering towards the plan. So here this is the main door. I have entered towards the main door. So this is a lavish area of hall, 9 feet 4 inches by 14 feet 1 inch. In this hall you can view a sofa set along with teepee and you can plot a LCD here. From hall you can move towards the all the remaining rooms. First of all let us see about the master bedroom. So from hall I am moving towards the lobby of dimension 3 feet 4.5 inches. From lobby you can move towards the master bedroom of our plot. So the master bedroom is having a dimension of 8 feet 10 inches by 11 feet. So this is a very comfortable dimension for the bedroom. So this bedroom is attached with a toilet of dimension 5 feet 6 inches by 3 feet 6 inches. Now I am returning back to the lobby. From lobby you can move towards the kitchen room of dimension 8 feet 10 inches by 6 feet 7 inches. So this is a sufficient area for the kitchen room. You can plot fridge along with the electronic instruments. Now again I am coming back towards the hall. From hall I am moving towards the another bedroom of our plan, which can be used as a child bedroom or guest bedroom, which is having a dimension of 8 feet 10 inches by 12 feet 10 inches. So in this bedroom we have plotted bed along with wardrobe. So from bedroom you can come back towards the hall. From hall you can move towards a lobby of dimension 3 feet. This lobby, from lobby you can enter towards bathroom of dimension 8 feet by 4 feet 10 inches. So this is a common bathroom, can be used. And from this lobby you can move towards the common toilet of dimension 4 feet 7 inches by 4 feet. So in this bathroom we have plotted one western. So this is a very comfortable plan of dimension 22 by 40 with the facing of south face. So if you like the video, I request all the viewers kindly like, share and subscribe JILT Academy. Thanks for watching.